Mm. I guess if I you sat with them a month ago, I guess that would be. Depends who you speak to. If you're speaking to, there's a couple of people that deal with neural networks within this, but Mark does go right down to that neuron modeling, and he's got people that do synaptic modeling. But then they've got people that go all the way up as well. So especially people like Emma Woods Group and what.